Burn it, burn it.
My wife just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Of course.
Oh, her wife, excellent.
Spells, correct?
Yes. How did you know that?
We keep identity information on all permanent Citadel residents engaged in formal relationships with Asari.
Huh.
That way, should anyone require diplomatic aid,
okay,
we can ensure prompt assistance.
That's cool.
Wonderful. Then you can help me send my daughter back to my wife's family?
I'm afraid, however, that might be a bit difficult.
It's always a catch. Oh, that's it? How is it going to be difficult? Explain. She looks like she's being a little rude over there. Damn. He's looking at me like, you see this? We've upped our security presence. Hello. I love you. I'm gonna ride you like a horsey.
Divert to... Crap, do we have any AI-enabled fragments of Sovereign? Any Reaper code I can analyze? No? Well, then they'll keep outmaneuvering our fleet, and Asari worlds will keep burning.
Oh, we're picking up more quests to replace the ones that we missed out on. An Asari war strategist needs fragments of Reaper code to predict enemy movements. Find a Reaper code fragment and deliver it to her at the Citadel Embassy. Hopefully these don't get interrupted and canceled out.
Welcome back to the Human Embassy, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
What else is in the area?
This area is reserved for Human Embassy personnel and attending CSEC security. The Human Embassy prides itself on offering swift assistance to any who fall under its auspices.
I think her lines might be different. Other Citadel areas?
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D-24, which is tagged to your biometrics. Docking Bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
Do you have any information on Purgatory?
The term Purgatory is present in many civilizations with-
No, the bar called Purgatory.
The Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board has no establishment by that-
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require-
Yeah, shut up. That one line was different.
Thank you again, Earth Clan. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can.
Okie dokie. It sounds like I can barely hear the Vigil theme in the background. Angry accountant. Barlavan. But hey, he's there. Can I do his thing? Well, maybe it wasn't failed. Maybe he just got it once we got here? I don't know.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please.
Go talk to James really quick. That's the only thing going on in there, possibly.
Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
The galaxy needs to understand what these refugees have been through. Can't you let me in?
No.
I only need a couple of hours of footage.
You're not crossing that dock.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard? Solik Vas.
Ooh, C-Sec theme.
Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
C-Sec won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
Why not just film somewhere else?
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Sure, I'll help you.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omni-tool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
Huh. That's pretty cool. Picking up all kinds of stuff. All kinds of stuff going on. Interesting. Inspirational stories. Film director Solik Vas is looking for inspirational footage to be used in a film to raise morale for the war effort. Find footage on the Citadel and return to Vas at the refugee camp.
Please find me when you have enough footage, Commander. I'll be here. I'm sorry, but that's not quite what I had in mind.
This is good. Let me get closer.
Yes, that's just what this documentary needs.
I know there's gonna be something going on in there that I can take photos of.
I can't really use that. Okay,
at him. I know it doesn't matter for the game, but...
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting.
Waiting? Waiting for who?
For my parents. They put me on the rescue transport and said to wait for them here. They'll come find me as soon as they can.
Well, I guess this is a safe enough place. Look, if anyone bothers you, let me know. I'll take care of them, okay?
Sure thing, sir. Thanks.
Oh, that was nice of him.
Great shot, Commander.
Thank you.
Come on.
I think we might need a different subject.
You know, I'm just gonna click them all, right? Oh, there's gonna be a lot in there. Up, James.
Hey, Commander.
James, enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Try not to lose everything. Those clothes are Alliance property.
Have a little faith, Commander.
I have a little.
Just a little, though.
You just gonna stand there and watch?
Sure.
You're kind of making me nervous, Commander.
Good.
I'd ask them to deal you in, but I think they're afraid of you.
Yeah, good.
You're kind of killing my mojo here, Jefe.
Jefe.
I was up a minute ago. You just came by at a bad time. You just gonna stand there and watch?
No more?
You're kind of making me nervous.
All right.
Man. Yeah, I'll take that.
Listen, please. We just need more food. I can give you the location
you
of some ruins. Prothean ruins on Gay Hinnom in the Hades Nexus. If you could get past the Reaper patrols, I'm sure you'd find something valuable.
Huh.
That's got to be worth something.
I don't believe it.
Please, my family is starving.
Thanks for the tip.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, it's James talking. A refugee suggested that a Prothean sphere could be located somewhere on Gay Hinnom in the Hades Nexus. Locate the sphere and inform the man at the Citadel refugee camp. Cool. Do I have more points to use? No.
thought I was bluffing, didn't you?
These would be some good photo ops in here, though. Sane. Insane.
Hey, I've assumed full control of Eclipse, and we're committed to moving forward with Aria.
Well, good.
I come pre-installed with an SSV Normandy flight sim. Got any pets? You look like a Varan person.
I'm not sure if these are new lines.
Always nice to see you. Hey again. Anyone ever tell you you're one hell of a looker, soldier?
Oh, thank you. So are you.
Don't be a stranger.
I don't really sound like that, do I?
Extranet says you're Alliance military. Take care of yourself out there, officer.
Yeah, I remember some of these.
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together. Except the Reapers. Ever see the size of one of those things? My personality matrix can predict what the real Commander Shepard would say with 7% accuracy.
7%, huh?
I come pre-installed with an SSV Normandy flight sim.
These would be good shots right here. But no, you're done. Okay. There's this area as well. What's this? There's something back there, damn you. Oh, preacher.
We will hold the pillars close to our hearts.
The book, he's the one who wanted it.
Thank you, human.
Is he the one who wanted it? No. It's not him. Alright. Yeah, no.
Your purchases are a credit to the hegemony.
Okay.
Welcome back to Docking Bay E-24, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
Security protocols, anything new?
Can you tell me about the security protocols you mentioned?
Due to the high influx of civilians and new streamlined processing measures, travel from this area is carefully monitored. These are merely precautionary measures to ensure the safety of permanent Citadel residents.
What else is in the area?
This high security docking area was formerly reserved for... However, Councillor Udina recently put forth a council motion that it be converted to accommodate civilian emergency housing.
So how did the council react?
The motion passed with unanimous approval. Since then, all major races have contributed to the funding required to maintain this area.
Thanks, Avina.
Please speak with me.
Please speak with me. All right. Done in here.
I have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
Plus 5 reputation, got credits. Good stuff. Okay.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
She doesn't know about Purgatory Bar, where you can get right to it with the elevator.
Any interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu.
Shut.
One moment.
Talking to the audience.
Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an Ezo mining facility on Zani. It's a low-gravity planet, toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Are we playing security, Sergeant Ollenby?
No, Private. We are not.
Interesting. I actually have a key for that, don't I? Yeah, there's nobody in here, as far as people. Or are people.
Ma'am, I had a friend in security at Sonax, and there was definitely Prothean tech on Garvug. I know the Valhallan threshold is Reaper territory now, but Prothean tech could help the Cruci... Yes. Yes, ma'am. Yes, I'm aware this is an unsecure channel. Yes, understood. Thank you, ma'am.
Hmm. More and more quests. Valhallan threshold, Prothean data drives. An Alliance soldier knows the location of Prothean data drives that could help with the Crucible project. Recover them from Garvug in the Valhallan threshold and bring them to him at the Citadel docking bay. Sounds easy enough. Just keep checking these to see if there's
Welcome
more lines.
Welcome back to Docking Bay D-24, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
What else is in the area?
You are standing in docking area D-24. This is the airlock currently assigned to the... If you look out the bay window, you can see one of the many magnificent vistas for which the Citadel...
What about that room over there?
The waiting area is for those who wish to speak to our new arrivals. It is located next to security processing.
Hmm.
What's with the heightened security?
New screening fields have been added in order to speed up processing at the security stations in each docking area. Citadel security screening technology uses highly advanced biometric. Please note that any attempt to circumvent Citadel security measures will...
That's all.
Please speak with me.
Please speak with me. I guess we're done in here. Picked up a quest.
Destination.
Maybe that's why I have immediate access to the Purgatory Bar, because I have Spectre status.
If you have a question, please consult an Avena terminal for assistance. One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
He wasn't here before.
You do not understand. The code of the ancients is the collected wisdom. Lost when the Kuna fell. Without it, we lack the guidance we need.
Aww.
With certainty, we need the wisdom of our ancestors in these trying times.
Don't lock me in again. He did that last time. He walks up and locks me in. Alright. Of course I'll help the Alcor. Needs the code of the ancients to inspire his people. Recover the holy book from Dekuna and return it to him at Purgatory. Cool. I will try to do all these things. That guy's still drunk off his, you know what, but...
How's the head?
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
Good. When I heard you were injured...
It was stupid. I should have ducked when that wall came down. Something good has come out of all this, though. Got new equipment. Send me a set of Vortex armor. Man, summoning supplies sure messed that one up.
Oh, huh. I've heard those are pretty good.
It's great. I'd only be safer inside a tank. It's why Vortex gear costs more than I make in a year.
Well, here's for looking on the bright side. New song? Not sure. These guys talking about Cerberus coming out of nowhere or gone.
is that our people are terrible at making war. The library at Asha had sacred texts on the ways of the Huntress, the defining works on the art of battle. But the Nimbus Cluster has already fallen, and our people are here dancing instead of fighting.
Those silly people, dancing. My, look at all these quests. Nimbus Cluster, Library of Asha. An Asari military trainer needs texts from the Library of Asha. Recover the texts from the Nimbus Cluster and return them to her at Purgatory on the Citadel. I think these would be all new clusters. Because I'm just looking really quick. Yeah. I have notes I write down about all the clusters and systems I go to, and yeah. We have not been into any Nimbus cluster. Or I don't think Valhalla Threshold either. All this stuff is just getting slowly unlocked one by one. Yeah, that's new. Hades Nexus we've been to. Haven't we? Wait, we've been to Hades Gamma. Is that different? No. Huh. That's new. Dakuna, I don't know. Yeah, as far as I can tell, this is new stuff. What's up, Joker?
Look at this! All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war.
How's this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
True.
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and Edie?
Oh, wow. Here we go. What about you and... No. I'm gonna lay a bet that this isn't completely rude. This is a surprise, like, really? Because, well, I don't know. We've seen that... I wouldn't call them hints since they're more overt than that, but really?
You sure that's a good idea?
Edie's not Alliance personnel. There's no regulation against dating a ship's AI. I looked it up.
They haven't invented it yet.
You have brittle bones. She's made of metal.
Oh crap, I never made that connection. Brittle bones.
Yeah, you're right. Stupid.
Brittle bones, and she's made of metal. Yeah. That's why poor Morden. That's why Morden was talking about pillows and stuff. Well, you deserve to be stupid. So get her some kind of, I don't know, a softer body that she can transfer herself into? I don't know.
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Yeah, guess I do. Now, if you'll excuse me.
You gonna go dance or go get that Edie? I got reputation from that. Wave those arms. Hello.
The banner of the first regiment. That should put some steel in their spine.
I found that a while ago. He'll still talk about it. Oh, Jack? Does she show up on the map? No. Jack, join us!
Ugh. This sucks.
I miss her.
What have you got there? Duty roster for the students. It's what I do for fun now. They've got us spread out across Alliance units. Reinforcing barriers, modding ammo, that kind of thing. How are they holding up? They're fine. They're not the ones reading duty rosters while on shore leave.
Huh. You look good.
Complain if you like, but I think military life suits you. Hey, running back to the Alliance was your lifelong dream, not mine. Come on. Plenty of combat, free room and board, and people you can depend on. Yeah, yeah. Maybe your little suicide squad taught me something about teamwork. Speaking of which, thanks. My guys are handling the support stuff well. Still see some action, but they're not on the front lines. They've saved a lot of lives. It'd be a hell of a lot more fun with you. You find bigger fights. But the little shits are useless without me. I gotta stick with them. Cause I'm dependable now, apparently. I blame you for this, Shepard.
You're welcome. Her neck is very long and thin.
What? The duty rosters can wait. Right now, you're on shore leave.
We're gonna dance, Jack. We'll drink. Huh.
Shepard, everybody knows you can't dance.
Do the shepherd dance.
I miss
afterlife. Yeah, we're black for quite a while. Wave those arms.
Haven't broken anything yet. That's a start. Haven't broken anything yet. That's a start.
Who's this? Cortez. What's up?
Shepard, you made it. Come have a drink with me.
You're looking happy.
You had it right. Yesterday can't change. Tomorrow, we might all be dead. Today is what matters. I'm not wasting it.
Good. I wouldn't have thought a club would be to your tastes.
You don't have to get all hot and bothered to appreciate graceful dancing. There's an energy here. There's light. And Purgatory serves the best drinks. Here.
To our friendship.
To you, Steve.
And to you, Shepard. A good friend when I needed one most. Thank you. For everything.
Glug. Getting reputation up the wazoo here.
I'll see you back on the Normandy. I'll see you back on the Normandy.
See me back on the Normandy. Working now? Use the drink? Eh. Can we get drunk like crazy again? I'll try three times. I already still had one with Martinez. Cortez, sorry. Martinez. One more. Use the drink. Uh-oh. Everything's going black again. I'm on the floor. Am I on Arya's couch? I am on Arya's couch. He's just sitting there looking at me. Well, hello there.
It seems the galaxy can't keep us apart. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
My new task force. I'm assuming these are all going to be the same things. We asked her about different merc groups.
What exactly have I acquired? An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure. How's the rebuilding going on Omega? People understand the first order of business is shoring up defenses. No one wants another invasion. So they're enduring valiantly, not that they have a choice. Once again, I am Omega.
Never made any sense to me when she said that, because you were one person, and never mind.
We'll talk later. I'm sure.
Yep. Try not to end up drunk on your couch again. Alright, I guess we're done in here. On to the next.